Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. If you're watching this video, you probably have some subtitles that you want to hard code to your video, and you've tried it a lot of times with VLC and it doesn't work, which is my case. So if you have the subtitles and the video under one same location, in my case the desktop, with the same name, so they're both called push-up, one's .mp4, the other one's .srt, then you can continue with the tutorial and also make sure you have VLC installed as well. So if you double-click on the video, you should open up the video with the subtitles, right? And the subtitles are working, but the problem is they're not hard-coded. So if you right-click and you disable the subtitles, then it's gone. There's no subtitles. So to make sure that the subtitles are hard-coded, what you're going to do is don't open up the file. Just double-click on VLC, okay? Now, this is the only way that it's going to work. I know I've tried everything else. Nothing else works. So go to Media, go to Stream, and then now is where you add the file. Okay, you're going to add the pushup.mp4. Now, don't worry about use a subtitle file here, because if you click this, something else will go wrong. Okay, now you're going to click stream, okay, and then you're going to click next, because the source file is already there. Click next. New destination is file, click add, and just type in the path of your new video, or just browse, so push up, but this time I'm going to call it English sub push up. Okay, save, so it'll be saved to my desktop. Next, activate transcoding, that has to be ticked. Click edit, selected profile, and then go to subtitles, and now is where you highlight subtitles. Codec T140 overlay subtitles, save. Alright, and then click next. And here's an important thing. S codec equals T140. You have to delete that. Okay, just delete it. So once you delete that, and then you're gonna click stream. And now it looks like it's playing the video, but it's actually not. Okay, it's actually not. Sorry, it looks like it's playing the video, but the video is not showing on the screen. But it is actually creating the file for you. So if you can see your desktop, there is now an English sub pushup.mp4 that's being created. So now you just have to wait until this is done. And once it's done, the icon on your desktop should change from this, whatever you call this obstacle thing, or hat, or whatever it is, to the actual video thumbnail. So just wait for that to happen. So I've been waiting for a while, and you can see that the progress thing has finished, but the icon is still this icon, which is a bit annoying. But anyway, so now I'm going to close this down. Alright, and you can see that it's turned into a thumbnail. So yep, you do have to close it down first, and then it turns into a thumbnail. Okay, now I'm going to show you a bit of magic. So I'm going to get rid of these two files. Okay, so I'm just going to move them somewhere else. I won't put them in this folder, so get rid of them. So let's create another folder here, actually. Just move these two files in there. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to double click on this, and subtitles will still show up, right? So double click, and you can see that there are subtitles. Okay, there are subtitles working correctly, and if you right click, it doesn't even know that there are subtitles. Okay, so this is now hard coded with VLC. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.